Hi, I'm Mike Ciampo. I'm a lieutenant in the FDNY. Today we're going to talk about the New York roof hook and its value to the fire service. First thing is, a lot of people don't realize one side has a tapered head, one side is flat. The reason it's flat on one side is when you put it up against a wall, it rides flat so that the point can get under some flashing. Maybe on the old dumbwaiter shaft, or maybe sometimes when we're taking crown molding, go flat against the wall. As you can see, it stays flush. When you put it this way, you can see the gap with the point and won't get behind the product that you're forcing. One other nice value of this tool, it has two workable ends. If you notice on this side of the hook, we have a chisel end, sometimes called a duck bill, and the value of this is it gets us purchase points. It's also very good to get under crown molding or when we're pulling the baseboard. Instead of bending over with the Halligan tool, the firefighter maintains an upright position and they go around the baseboard, drive it down and pry it down. They do come in fiberglass. We prefer steel. It's about the same weight. It's a very valuable tool. Another thing about the New York roof hook is when you're pulling ceiling, okay? Most guys want to put in and pull this way. You don't, because it wants to get caught on BX, Romex cable, a cross brace. Not only that, as you pull down lath and plaster, you're pulling the material at you. When you pull this way, straight down, as you pull, the material is going down, and this pattern wants to knock the material down. And if you get hooked on a wire, you just lift it up and you can move. So the New York roof hook, it's a tool the truckies love in New York. Try one out. You'll like it. That's today's quick tip. Thanks for watching.